Yes.
I'm Eric.
Hello.
My name is Jizu. I wanted to ask you, Switzerland is really cold, right?
Not always, but most of the time.
So there isn't too much livestock. So why do they all, so why do they call you the goat?
I don't know what. some fans call me that. I don't call myself that, but yeah, we have a lot of animals in Switzerland, and goats are part of the livestock we have over there. Yes.
I have a serious question.
Okay. Clearly.
You have been the most consistent player of all time. Can you please continue to play for 8-9 years so that I can play when I turn pro?
Yes. Sure. If you're going to make it on tour, I'll make sure that maybe I come back for you. Okay?
Is that a promise?
almost a promise. Pinky promise.
Ernest Gulbis. Always in trouble.
You were not.
You don't know what's happening in my head. I'm always in trouble.
Brilliant.
Oh, it's incredible.
Superb tennis. He's such a showman.
Great hot shots, amazing trick shots, and really entertaining the fans when you're on court. Is it a fun?
You look like so serious.
I feel like if I'm serious, you might be serious too.
Are you crazy? It's only 2 days that we have like that. I mean, come on. I mean, you have to enjoy it. Oh my God.
Okay, use one.
Ivan Lendl. Do you remember?
You have to also pluck your eyelid.
Keep it!
Mr. Barami, Mr. Lacan, challenging the call on the right far sideline. The ball was caught out.
Why didn't you challenge anything?
Me? No, it was you. You did it.
No?
Too late.
15-0.
Game's off.
Turn that down a touch.